I don't tolerate disrespect no matter what precinct.